Hi, my name is Mike. In this video, you'll learn how infolets on the project management dashboard let you quickly review the health and progress of your projects. I can review key information about my projects at a glance using the infolets for various project metrics. Let's look at projects in the health infolet. Now, let's examine the KPI watch list for a critical project. I can review points in the charts and graphs to display values and generation dates. Now, I'll study the cost transactions that are making this KPI critical. I can work directly on the Manage Project Costs page and make the transactions billable. Next, I'll review the progress infolet to compare the target and actual percentages of completed work on my projects, and identify tasks with exceptions. This project is behind schedule and has several task exceptions. I'll drill down to the exceptions to find out what's going on. This page lists tasks that have exceptions, such as past, start, or finish dates. I'll preview the impact of these exceptions on the project schedule. If I'm okay with the impact of the exceptions, then I can accept them to update the project plan. If not, then I can decline the changes or discuss them with the project team. I'll accept these changes and OK the warning. Use the Project Management Dashboard to glance at your project statuses, quickly identify areas that require attention, and take the necessary actions to keep your projects on track. Thanks for watching.